My name is James Friesen, and I am a web developer and designer. I am the owner and president of Mango Tree Media, a web design firm in Westfield, Indiana. It's been in operation since 2007, and we serve clients all over the Indianapolis area and also all around North America. We focus on custom website development. A lot of our clients are small to medium-sized business owners who have existing websites and decided they want to take it to the next level as far as the functionality and the look and feel of their site. I went to a technical college. It was only a 2.5-year program, and I took computer science type courses there, and that got me into career doing programming and tech support for a not-for-profit organization. I did that for 5 years, and when a position opened up for a web designer in that organization, I had been watching, kind of doing it on the side, and I was very interested in it, so I just jumped for that job, even though I didn't really know much about web design. I think most of all, I learned just by trying things out. Fortunately, there's some really great resources and tools that are online right now that people can pick up these skills without having any previous knowledge, and they're virtually free. My daily activities normally consist of sitting in front of my computer writing PHP code, which is what I do my websites in, as well as working with Photoshop. The rest of the time I'm working on the phone with clients. Interpersonal skills are extremely important because we have to interact with clients on a daily basis. I think that it was probably the one thing that really started my business growing was my ability to connect and communicate with my clients. Networking and social relations are really important in growing a business. In my industry, technology is obviously very important, and it's also very quickly changing. One of the favorite parts of my job is delivering technology to the client because they often have no idea the technology that's available to them. And so to be able to sit down and say, hey, well, I have the technology that can do this, or that can make your life easier this way. Kind of like a light bulb goes on in their head and they see that big smile on their face when they realize, hey, now it makes sense to me. We desire to create a relationship with our clients so that after the initial project is done, we continue to work with them over the years to maintain and improve their website. We enjoy creating beautiful, functional websites. And at the end of the day, everybody needs one. And that's what we deliver.